So this is what Britt Baker said. I don't think putting a bunch of models and athletes off the street in a warehouse and teaching them all to do the same thing the same way at the same time is going to create a successful roster. Wow. This clip is very ironic.